It's so important to Schneider in that we have as robust and extensive a testing framework.
PREPA has a requirement in Puerto Rico that outlines how an inverter should operate with the grid. What we really offer for the customers is that seamless management of solar, the stored energy in the batteries, diesel generators, and grid. You can power up a home with our technology, or you can put a couple of our inverters and power up a small building.
If you look at what system integrators have to go through putting a system together, it's a lot of components that they have to assemble and validate and commission.
As these power converters today get more and more complicated and they go higher and higher power, the cost and complexity of the lab setup goes up almost exponentially. So testing and certification is a huge time of development and cost.
What our solution does, and through being here validated and tested, a lot of those use cases that our integrators install or commission the systems for are already pre-tested and validated.
The Typhoon Hill is the core of our hardware-in-the-loop platform. We need to develop control algorithms inside of our inverter controls to handle these different grid disturbances.
So we create models of loads, we create models of power sources that we incorporate in our testing. And what that does is that it allows us to recreate the test conditions that our integrators come across in the field.
The entire AC grid is simulated inside the Typhoon Hill. And so because we have full control over the AC grid, its voltage, we can simulate any disturbance we want, like low voltage ride through or anti-aliasing events. And we can take the actual measured voltage waveforms from the field and we run those in Typhoon Hill. And we can see how the inverter responds to those exact voltage waveforms.
We're able to run our products through extensive testing and simulation before releasing firmware to the market.
It's all compatible through a Python API. And so with our Python test framework, we can trigger a test through Jenkins. All of these test cases that they're developing automatically get added into our full regression test suite. So what this ensures is that new features that are being developed are always being tested. And so we're probably in the thousands of test cases that would run every weekend.
So it really enriches the robustness of the whole system because we're pre-testing it for so many operating conditions.
The certification body actually accepted the test results from our Hill platform because our Hill platform had been verified. And we proved that the accuracy was well within tolerance. So the Hill results were sufficient for certification as well.
So using Hill tested really allows us to ensure that our products are a lot more reliable.
So Hill testing is really confidence that what the software features we develop, we know they'll work because it's been tested and it'll be continually tested by our Hill testing platform.
Hill tested is a very important component of our quality system. It is a game changer.